Mr. Spalding has the ball ready for play. Strides into the center circle, follows up, and Yoeli Childs wins it back to Joshua Hardnett, and we are away. Nixon in for Worthington. Pause low to Yo. The double, the handoff to Dalton, right to the front of the rim. It's up and in. Dalton Nixon shooting a great number inside the arc. Makes it 3-2. On the wing right side, Julian Perry. Perry low to McEwen. McEwen leans back, misses at the rim. The rebound knocked away from BYU back to Brown. Brown jump hop to the alley and right to the rim, up and in. BYU could not find the rebound. And Bryant to the left wing terminates. Goes right wing. Nixon low to Yo. Yo jump hook right at the front of the rim, and that's good. Big gives to Brito. Brito whips it in the corner to Taylor for three. Foot on the line, maybe it's good. They call it a three for Utah State. 8-5 the score. BYU's 5 points almost halfway through the first half. Eli drives it low and gets it to go. Offensive foul against Bryant. Timeout on the floor. Angle right, Nixon. There's low to Yo. Single team. Hard to the hole. Bank off the window, and there it is. They didn't double, and Yo scores against it off the high-low. Cannon to the right wing. Beat Merrill to the base. Ascend through. Open three. Hard dash. And missed it back rim. Offensive rebound, Nixon. And a reset by Dalton. To Joshier. Opening to the rim. Layup good. Merrill takes a baseline drive, tries to send through, and does find McEwen, who pulls and fires from three and scores. We'll take it left wing. Back to the right, Nixon. Nixon has an opening, drives into and a man, one. Banks and scores. Merrill looks low and gives low to Alex Dargenton. Dargenton to the cutter, Brown. Brown right to the rim, up and in. Wide open lay-in for Dwayne Brown. He's got four. And that is your ball game right now, as McKay Cannon spins to the rim with a right-hand lay-in. Nicely done by McKay Cannon. A spin on the paint and right to the rim off the window, and scores to make it a four-point game. 20-16, BYU down four. Dean, 2:45 to go till halftime. Joshier gets right to the rim, hands off to Yo. Oh. Yo! Driving dunk off the assist from Joshier Hardnett. Cleared for takeoff. Yoeli Childs makes it a two-point game. 23-18, the Aggs by five. 2:04 to go till the break. Joshier will drive, bank and score! One. And one again! TJ on the right wing, down two. They can tie or take a lead. Pick and roll to Yo. And bank one. And score! And again, a chance for a three-point play, and this for the lead. Diogo Brito, low to Dargenton. Dargenton blocked by Childs. Oh, a good block by Yo! And now to a 25-second first half game clock. Right corner, Haas. Penetration into the alley, floater, score! TJ Haas! Great body control to make it 26-24. That's where he's comfortable. Yeah, nice. His right wing to Brown. A bobble and a handoff there to Merrill with five and with four. Merrill, a three. That is no good. Back rim. The tip
over
is
the back,
no good.
Over the back.
Over the back. Foul. It'll be 1-1 for BYU at the other end. Actually, it's two shots. Second by McKay. Good again. Utah State will inbound, and that's going to do it. So BYU, after struggling mightily in the first half to score any kinds of points, puts a run on late in the first half, quiets the spectrum of crowd, and leads by four at the break, 28-24. High to Worthington with a 10-second shot clock. A dribble give to Bryant. Three, takes it, and makes it to start the second half. You wanted more from
that'll do.
Eli and TJ, and that's one of the two for you. Utah State takes it away. McEwen into front court, driving Lee, and that's good with a foul. Casper and one. Merrill, crossover on Haas, runs him into a screen. The jumper by Merrill is good, and Utah State leads it now. 33-31, timeout, Dave Rose. We're taking it. 16-23 to go. Utah State 33, BYU 31. Nixon open on the arc as Utah State zones it with a 2-3. Eli with a 5-second shot clock. Corner Cannon back to Eli. With three on the shot clock, Bryant shoots and scores from three and gives BYU the lead at 34-33. Sam Merrill's got nine, make it 10. The lob to Yoeli. Yoeli collects, feeds the basket. Pump fake, turn around, flip it up and score. We'll send it right wing on the skip to Kobe. Kobe will send through off the baseline. Left wing to Isby. Isby driving, handoff, and a dunk by Dargenton. Wing Hardnett. A crossover on McEwen. A stop at 10 feet. Ascend to McKay. Pulls, fires, scores from three. McKay Cannon ties the game at 39. Cannon takes it left wing and now goes straight away to Zach. Zach Lodio got a good seal and a dunk. Beautiful turn after receiving the pass from Celius, and 41-41 our score. Williams lets things clear, bounces once and hands to Cannon. Cannon into a three, no. No look to Zach. Zach will bank and score. What an assist by McKay Cannon. Wait for TJ to get going here. McKay Cannon will drive it right past McEwen, right to the rim, layup, good! McKay Cannon scores with a two-point lead and the ball. Cannon down floor, Eli. Eli leans in, banks, and scores. Diogo Brito, penetration, cuffs it. Layup good by Diogo Brito. Brito scores his first two. It's a three-point game. Left wing, he's got Merrill on him. Screened by Dalton as the Corner three by Haas is good. Off the assist from Elijah Bryant. TJ's first three of the night, and BYU by six. Celius closed out on by Dargenton. The give to TJ, another one. Missed the three. Offensive rebound, Yo bounces once up. Jump hook is good.
Man, right there.
Offensive rebound, Yoli Child puts back and score. And BYU by six, 55-49. Merrill, Taylor. Taylor back to Merrill. Merrill at the free throw line. Bumps into Zach. A strip by Celius. A clean
Celius.
Strip. And BYU by eight. Five even to go here at the Spectrum. Isby driving, floating, scoring over Haas. D'Angelo Isby racing it into front court to Taylor. Taylor gives on the wing right side to Merrill. Merrill crossing over on Cannon. Beat him, kicks right wing, and turnover! Too far for Taylor on the pick and roll. It's high to Celius. Now to a 10-second shot clock. On the wing right side, Elijah Bryant backs it up toward the dividing stripe. Into a three over Merrill and scores it. Elijah Bryant knocks it down. And then stares down his own bench. BYU by 10 for the first time tonight. McKay Cannon proving invaluable on this back-to-back road game week. Cannon finds Childs top of the arc. Back to McKay. McKay drives past his man right to the rim. Up and in!
Score!
Oh, it's a circus shot! A cannon blast from McKay! And the Cougars by 11. 64-53. Now Elijah between the circles near the timeline. We're down to a 7-second shot clock. Eli drives it, banks it, scores it. If the Aggies miss and the Cougars rebound, this one is over. Into a three, McEwen, nope, the rebound to Hardnett. They don't foul him, they're going to back it out. BYU will bounce it out, and the Cougars are going to win this one here at the Spectrum. 75-66 will be your final score. What a win for the Cougs, and what a tough road week in Orem and then in Logan.